Die line with the boom pow. Every week now I switch to a new sound. 212s in the back just blew out. Everything I do end up in a new sound. Yo, what's going on, guys? Scooby here, bringing at you with another video today, guys. Before I start the video, guys, make sure to subscribe, hit the like button, very much appreciate that, and comment below what should I do in a future video. Let's get right into it, guys. So what we're gonna be doing today, guys, we're gonna be going over, as you guys see by the title, we're gonna be doing our second G Fuel ready to drink can for today. We're gonna be doing Rainbow Sherbet. Here it is, guys, as you can see here. Got it right here. Just zoom in on that. Sorry. As you can see here, it's Rainbow Sherbet, stuff like that. Now, I was looking at the ingredients on these cans. Now, this is healthier actually than the powdered, but it has more caffeine than the powdered form, as I'm aware of. It has 300 grams. Wait. Yeah, so 300 grams of caffeine. Now, that's a lot of caffeine, but there's carbohydrates and stuff like that and total fat. It is actually healthier than the powdered form. And by the way, guys, you didn't know, this is carbonated, so you're getting that very sparkly vibe to it. I do not recommend this for younger kids. I recommend this for, like, I don't know, like, kids, like, people my age. I'm going to be turning 17, so I would say my age and older, for sure, because, like, you don't normally want to give this to a younger kid. It's going to make him really hyper and stuff like that. I just don't recommend it at all. Let's get right into it, guys. So Rainbow Sherbet, we got energy, focus, endurance, reaction, normal, you know, stuff like that. And we're going to, like, I'm going to compare this to see if this is, as good as the powdered form. Does it taste different? Now, this is a different formula, guys, so this is completely different, okay? So we're gonna get, let's smell it. So yeah, I'm definitely smelling the Rainbow Sherbet. It's just a straight Rainbow Sherbet smell. It's also clear, guys, if you guys didn't know that. It's no color is involved, it's just straight clear, so like water. It mainly just looks like sparkling water. You guys can picture that in your head, what it looks like. So yeah, let's taste that, guys. Here we go. Now, okay, this is really good. Okay, I will tell you that right now. You know, I've seen, you know, a lot of people that have drinking the can. Drinks. They say, a lot of people are saying that the phase berry flavor is the best flavor out of the cans, you know, and they're saying Rainbow Sherbet is the worst flavor. And I disagree on that. Reason being, I don't know. Like, it's weird because, like, I don't know. I feel like when you taste phase berry, it tastes like you're not really getting that pomegranate, you know, berry vibe. I'm not really tasting pomegranate when I'm drinking phase berry. Now, but when I taste, you know, Rainbow Sherbet, I 100% taste it. It has a good taste to it, and it's all there. It's not light. It's not a light taste. You know, like phase berry and blue ice, they're all both really light tasting flavors. You know, I just didn't really taste it. I think this one, in my opinion, is the best one out of all of them. Now I haven't tried sour cherry, but that will be a video tomorrow, so make sure to subscribe and turn notifications so you know if you guys want to see that next video and review. So yeah, but I think this is the best one that they made. I would rate right now, I would say this is the best and then maybe Fazeberry, and then Blue Ice. I don't know. It kind of tastes like some like cough medicine for some reason. That's what it tastes like to me. So let me know what you guys thoughts. What you guys thought was the best. You know, obviously you're gonna have a different opinion than me because I have different taste buds, and we all, you know, it's just it's a matter of you know, well, who likes what, you know. So thank you guys for watching. See you guys tomorrow in the next video. Make sure to subscribe, hit that like button, very much appreciate that. And comment below what you're doing in a future video and get a chance to make one of your ideas a video on my channel. And get yourself a shout out. So thank you guys for watching. See you guys tomorrow. Peace out, guys. Peace.
I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, oh, when you dumb. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone.